Epilepsy is a very common condition that arises due to the electrical disturbance within the brain. Now, usually this condition is common in children. Now, there are many reasons for this epilepsy. When it happens more than two times, we call it as epilepsy. Otherwise, in common terms, it is known as convulsions. On the occasion of the International Epilepsy Awareness Day, we would like to inform you that epilepsy is treatable, but it is important that you get it diagnosed as early as possible. Now, the symptoms are sudden absent-mindedness in children. Suddenly, they will be playing and they stop for a moment and then continue, or whatever activity they are doing, a temporary cessation of the activity, and then they continue. That is the one type of seizure. The other type of seizure is that they go blank suddenly. They keep staring for a moment and then they resume the continuity of the whatever activity they were doing. This is the second type of an attack. Third, the commonest is that they cry, they fall down, and there will be frothing in the mouth, and there will be movements of the hands and the legs, either one side or both sides, violently. Sometimes at the end of that, they pass urine or motion, and they remain unconscious for a while, and they recover. Now, this is called generalized tonic-clonic seizures, and this is the commonest seizures. The last is a complex partial seizures, where they don't lose consciousness at all. Suddenly, they start having, you know, fear or abnormal laughter, abnormal cry, and smacking movements of the lips. You know, they keep moving the hands, fingers, picking movements, and the lip movements, tongue movements, which will last for a few minutes, a few seconds, and then it disappears. Now, whenever such symptom is there, if you are in doubt, please consult the nearest neurologist at the earliest, so that it can be diagnosed. First of all, we need to make out it is a convulsion or not, it is an epilepsy or not, and then treat it accordingly early, so that the disease can be completely controlled. It is not an abnormal disease, it is a disease that, like any other fever or any other illness that happens in the body. So there is treatment available. Only important thing is that it should be diagnosed as early as possible. And secondly, there may be many other reasons. Sometimes there will be many reasons due to the brain damage, brain tumor. Now, whenever the convulsion happens in an elderly people or beyond the age of 25 years, for the first time in life, I think they need to be investigated for any possibility of a brain tumor, stroke, or any structural abnormality in the brain. Now, quite often, it is very difficult to identify what is the exact cause of epilepsy. That is why majority of the conditions we call it as idiopathic epilepsy. But they are all due to a small amount of brain damage, which can be completely controlled with adequate treatment.